Welcome to 92 Pugh Road. Here's looking west towards Valley Forge Road. Here is looking east along Pugh Road towards West Valley Road. Here's the house, 5-bedroom colonial, 3 full baths, 2-car garage. Now we're gonna walk around. This is where I get out of breath, so sorry my steady cam ain't working, but that's the way it goes. Central air. House has a new roof. It's got a radon inspection, which came in under 4, which is good. Here's the backyard. Looking straight up the hill. Now up there, we're at the very south end of the Shan Tract. So the Shan Tract is that-a-way. There's the neighbor. Here's the house. There it is. And we'll go down the fancy steps to the 2-car garage. So now what we'll do is go around, looking up the hill again. What we'll do is a real quick blast through the house here. The 5th bedroom is on the first floor with pocket doors. Now that hill back there is the reason why the basement needs waterproofing. Apparently the water comes down, leans up against the cinder block foundation, and there it is. So for $3,000, you can get the water fixed. Here's the family room, living room. Got a full bath here. Sweep around. There's the full bath. Some pantry here. Door to the outside and the backyard. Here is the little bedroom downstairs with 2 closets. Here you've got the going into the kitchen. Got the pantry. Now you can knock some walls down, make this very interesting. The windows are good, they're double paned, rather expensive windows, I'm not sure of the brand. Cabinets are 1980s, cooktop, microwave. They were gonna renovate the place, I talked them out of it. I said, look, whatever you do in here, the people buying it are not gonna enjoy it at all. There's the colonial out the front door. There's Pugh Road, now we'll go around to the living room. Here we go with another fireplace. There's a, what is this, a grand? Baby grand, a Howard Cincinnati baby grand. Here's the dining room, top hats everywhere. And that links up to, guess what? The kitchen. Now the basement we're gonna forego for the moment because it's kind of a mess. It's big, but guess what? Needs waterproofing. And I'll bet there's mold down there. Don't take my word for it. Now up here we've got the master bedroom. Here it is. Full bath. This is the 2nd full bath with the shower. Big closet here. Walk-in closet there. Walk-in closet here. What do we call this? A her and her closet. Guys, you get to keep your stuff in the garage. So the bedroom downstairs, there's the master. Here's the other bedroom. Number 2. Full bath is here. There we go. I've been tested for radon. The heater's been inspected. Here's the 3rd bedroom here. And the 4th bedroom is here. There it is. John Child signing off. 610-203-6458. Ciao, babies.